What up, YouTube? Cowboy Like Me coming at you again with another video of some beer I'm going to do. Today we're going to do 4 Loko Lemonade. Shouldn't be too bad. Look, everybody, I'm not wiping the condensation off, therefore I'm not stroking the can. So, let's give it a whirl, see what it's like. It's been a few days, but trust me, I've been getting my drink on. Just hadn't felt like making a video. Got that 4 Loko twang. Alright. All I can say is, down the hatch it goes, because that's all I can do. Hopefully I can chug it all. It's fucking cold, though, man. It's hard to chug cold, cold, cold beer. This is like hand cramping cold. I'm going to give it a shot, though. What can I say? So cold. Oh. Yeah. I'm back, baby. Took that stuff on down. Woo. This is 12% alcohol by volume. I forgot to tell you that. This Loko Lemonade is what it's called. Pretty damn good. I actually don't mind 4 Loko. I've had a few of them that were really nasty. But, that ain't bad. For some reason, why can I chug down 4 Lokos and I can't eat anything else? Maybe it's a sign. Anyway, good to be back. Be looking for some more videos. I have a cabinet full of alcohol, liquor, and I got some beer in the fridge. So who knows what today's going to bring. It's Sunday.